Hey, it's Chris with Commerce Mortgage. This is the market update for the month of April. Hope you guys are enjoying your spring. I just had a couple topics I wanted to bring to your attention this month that we feel were pretty important. Coming out of the winter into spring, most real estate and lending professionals did not anticipate to see a market as busy as we're seeing right now. With interest rates that are touching lows that we haven't even seen in the last 3 to 4 years, and inventory at a really good level here in Shasta County and beyond, the market is absolutely on fire, and that's not just here in Shasta County. As a matter of fact, I saw a trend today that the homebuyer activity nationwide is actually 3 times higher in the month of February than it was in the month of January. In April, that is not changing at all. We expect April and going into May and even the rest of the summer, we expect them to be some of the busiest months that we've seen in the last several years. In the month of February, Commerce Mortgage had its highest funding month in the history of our company, and we've been around since 1996. So that just gives you an idea that it really is an impressive market right now, and we're pretty excited to see all the activity that's out there. Now, one of the questions is, why is there so much activity taking place right now? Now, obviously, the spring historically is a pretty popular time for people to bring their homes on the market. Not only is the grass green and the flowers blooming here in Reading, it's an incredible time right now, and real estate looks better than it ever does throughout the year, but we've got that coupled with low interest rates yet again, creating a really impressive market for both first-time buyers and investors that are trying to find properties at cash flow on a monthly basis. Now currently, here in the first week of April, interest rates are still in the 3% range for every loan product across the board. So we have some clients that are refinancing and getting a lower payment on their home. We also have a lot of buyers that are entering in the marketplace that are taking advantage of some of these low rates and either getting a payment that's lower than what they expected it to be, or they're able to buy at a little bit of a higher price point because their purchase power, due to the low rates, is higher than what it would have been 90 days ago. The last topic I wanted to bring up was investors. Now, several years ago, there was a lot of people investing in real estate. There's people that do that every single year, regardless of the market conditions. But, you know, a lot of clients that call our office are under the impression that that opportunity is not what it used to be. And, you know, this month we're realizing that that couldn't be farther from the truth. We have a lot of clients that are still taking advantage of buying residential real estate and multifamily real estate and are getting unbelievable returns on their investment with 20 to 25% down. With interest rates in the 4.25 to 4.5 range on non-owner occupied properties, it really is giving them an unprecedented opportunity to take advantage of some of the inventory as far as purchasing rental properties is concerned. So with the market being as hot as it is, rates being at the lows that they are, we would love to talk to you or someone you know if you're interested in asking any questions about investing in real estate, refinancing, or purchasing real estate of any kind. Those are the questions that I'm here all day answering for our past clients and our referral partners that we work with on a daily basis. So please, if this information is helpful for you or someone you know, don't hesitate to forward this on to somebody else. And as always, give us a call if you need anything at all.